Hello everybody, my name is Seth from Tubi. Today we talk about ancient Egypt. In the year 1350 BC, Egypt was united by the king Mena. We know this because of the Tiger Ballad. He met ancient Egypt and made it capture Memph. King used to be Bernard in Abydos until King Zoser built the first pyramid in history. And then King Sinephro, the maker of the fourth family, built three pyramids. The first one was medium, and the second was the pyramid in the Shor al-Horm, and the third was named by the Red Pyramid. And then King Sinephro's son, King Khufu, built the biggest pyramid in history, and it was 150 meters tall, and the base was 5,200 meters square, and it was made of 2.5 million rock, and each rock weighed 2 tons. Then King Khufu's son, King Khafra, built the Great Sphinx and the Pyramid of Khafra. And his son Mankarwa built the Pyramid of Mankarwa. And then Egypt started to be full because it was ruled by the big pharaohs. And then Baby II ruled Egypt for 94 years and Egypt fell for 200 years. And then the Hyksos came and invaded Egypt, and they were kicked out by Ahmos. And then Thutmose I made the first army in history, and Queen Hatshepsut ruled Egypt and became the first queen ever, and she built the biggest obelisk ever. And the King Akhenaton, who worshipped the god Akhenaton, who changed the capital from Memph to Akhetaton, and his son Tutankhamun, who changed his name from Tutankhaton to Tutankhamun, and he changed the capital from Akhetaton to Memph, and they said that he is the first one that has discovered his tomb completely. Thank you for watching.